Gee, I'm making a beautiful cider. So you do it, boy. Homemade cider, man. You can sip it hot, drink it cold. Okay. Man, you can smell it, man. My whole house smells like apple pie. Now, this is what you do. Got my tool here. Keep it down in the bottom. Alright. This is how you do it, brother. Then, well, these are so nice. Look at that, man. Okay, look at that blade. Just put it on here. Lock it. And look at that, boy. These are nice. You know, I bought this at Walmart. Guess what I paid for it? I think it was $10, man. I'm not lying, man. I think it was $10. It's one of my favorite kitchen tools. It ain't no joke either, man. Watch it, man. Look. Hear it? Now. Put that bad boy in here. You know? And let it work. Look at that. Cider in no time. Look at that, man. Tell me that ain't nice, man. Woo. All right. Look at that. Well, look at that, man. You feel me? Look at that, man. Cider boy. Damn, what you gotta do? You run it through a strainer, but I like a little bit of pulp in my cider. I mean, you can run it through a strainer. Cheesecloth, if you want to do that, but I like mine just like this. See here? I like mine like that. But you can strain it if you want to. You don't have to. Now, let it sit back and cook another 3 hours, man. I ain't lying, man. Some good shit, man. With that, I'm out of here.